This is one of the most brutal leopard encounter, and I haven't seen ever like that before. Oh my god.